So you store it in a case, then there's an Android tablet to watch the video and control it. And there's the openROV Trident. Got a high definition camera and LED lights on the front of it. And then there'll be a tether and the Wi-Fi interface. That's a 100-foot tether. There's a 300-foot tether available also.